Hey English learners, welcome to another edition of Learning Simplified Pro. It's good to see you back again. Now in today's video, we would be learning different ways of saying certain English words or phrases in a more stylish and in a more advanced manner. So without any further delay, let's quickly start with our presentation. So now let's quickly learn the different ways of saying it's interesting. So the first one is I like it. Second, it looks good. Third, it's my thing. Fourth, it's fascinating. Fifth, this is wicked. Sixth, it looks fantastic. Seventh, I'm crazy about it. Eight, it's totally sick. Nine, I couldn't put it down. 10. It sounds great. 11. I'm really interested in it. 12. I couldn't tear myself away. Now let's quickly learn the different ways of saying it's boring. So the first point is it's dull. 2. I dislike it. 3. I'm not keen on it. 4. It's not for me. 5. It bores me to tears. 6. It's not my cup of tea. 7. I'm not crazy about it. 8. I don't appreciate that. 9. I was dying of boredom. 10. It's like watching paint dry. 11. It's like watching grass grow. 12. I'm completely bored. Now the different ways of saying you are welcome are as follows. So the first one is not a problem. 2. Anytime. 3. No worries. 4. I'm glad to help you. 5. Don't mention it. 6. My pleasure. 7. That's all right. 8. Not at all. 9. It's okay. So with this I come to the end of my short and sweet presentation. So even after watching my videos, if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, when are you going to do it, man? Start liking it, sharing it and subscribing it. And also there is this notification bell. Start pressing it. With this, do take care of yourself and enjoy your life.